It's not a joke. It's a direct, the chemist will admit that's exactly his point of view, that the understanding of the atoms in the deepest level is physical, physics, except that the atoms have so many particles in them, it's very hard to calculate what's going to happen, so he has to use a lot of empirical rules to help him. But in as far as we can tell, there's nothing about chemistry that's not understood, ultimately, as the behavior of electrons following the laws of motion of quantum mechanics.